We created the Yale New Haven Medical Center Physiatry Residency because we knew a need existed for well-trained physiatrists within our community throughout New England and the country. We believe the program will serve as an excellent foundation in the principles of PM&R. Our faculty are well-trained, knowledgeable, caring, and enthusiastic about teaching the future generation of physiatrists.
I joined Yale in early 2020, and the first thing that struck me was the amazing group of physiatrists in the physical medicine and rehabilitation division. They are an exceptional group of multi-talented physicians who are moving the field of physiatry forward on many fronts. They are passionate about physiatry and love to teach.
Our goal is to graduate well-prepared trainees that have seen a wide variety of PM&R subspecialties to successfully enter fellowship, go out into practice, or take on a research position.
Physiatrists treat the whole person, and the treatment is focused on improving function and quality of life for people of all ages. Physiatrists help minimize disability and improve function of people throughout the lifespan so they can remain independent as they age. At Yale, there are many programs leading advancements in technology, regenerative medicine, digital platforms, and 3D medicine, which means the residents will have opportunities to have multidimensional training to advance functional possibilities.
Our 18-month didactic curriculum focuses on the foundations of PM&R while incorporating topics such as financial planning, billing, and workers' comp. Yale is known for being a place of innovation and diversity. Our department chair, Lisa Lattanza, was one of three women department chairs of orthopedics when she joined Yale in 2019. We believe in creating a program that is equitable with a strong understanding that disability is not a limitation for success.
Our biggest goal is to provide our trainees with a nurturing family environment that promotes curiosity and critical inquiry, and most of all, where they will have fun while learning together.
We understand that life does not stop with your medical training and that many trainees will have family commitments outside of their work obligations, and we will work to provide a culture of work-life balance. Many research opportunities exist within our department. The orthopedics department has a strong relationship with the Yale engineering department, and elective opportunities will exist for trainees to learn more about rehab engineering. We also offer supplemental learning in the form of monthly journal clubs that cover emerging research topics within PM&R. We offer a strong exposure to wound care and will allow residents to rotate through the wound center, where they will gain valuable knowledge and learn to implement cutting-edge wound care techniques. We also incorporate lifestyle medicine evidence-based practices and lecture topics. Our program will offer strong foundational exposure to PM&R, required procedures, as well as elective opportunities, both within our department and with other supporting specialties, where you can broaden these procedural skills. A continuity clinic will allow residents to follow patients over a longitudinal period. Our main hospital campus, located in New Haven, serves as a level one trauma center. Our inpatient rehabilitation units are located in Milford and New London. There you will get broad exposure to inpatient rehab, including stroke, polytrauma, spinal cord injury, and traumatic brain injury. You will get exposure to general physiatry, sports medicine, pain, pediatrics, TBI, SCI, spasticity, and much, much more.
Our residents will have enriching exposure to the wide spectrum of orthopedics and rehabilitation in the continuum of surgical and rehabilitation care. Physiatry is an interdisciplinary field, and at Yale, we are fortunate to collaborate with world-renowned physicians, educators, and researchers across many departments in the School of Medicine, School of Engineering, and Biomedical Sciences. Our trainees will have multidisciplinary training, an opportunity to grow and lead in unique fields such as rehab traumatology, rehab engineering, and regenerative rehabilitation.
Thank you for your time. We look forward to meeting you and answering any other questions you may have.